How did you come about talking about leaky skin?
The idea comes around this notion of components within your body, within your biology, that no longer function the way they're supposed to because the ecosystem has changed. There's a lot of this in the gut. And of course, leaky gut is a principal evidence of that, where the barrier system of the gut ceases being an active, intelligent barrier because the microbes in that region change. Now we have evidence from things like that Baltimore longitudinal study on aging that leaky skin is like an independent risk factor for chronic health issues.
Yes.
Right? What's awesome about that study is that it showed that our instinct, as we think about unhealthy skin and an unhealthy person, our instinct is to think that, well, that makes sense because they're unhealthy on the inside, thereby their outside is unhealthy as well.